All right, the University of Oklahoma softball crew extends their win streak. Saturday, they shut out the Volunteers 9-0. It was the 34th shutout of the season. Now, today, the Sooners are heading to the semifinals against the Stanford Cardinal at 11 a.m. The Sooners already beat the Cardinals this series, but it'll be a close one. If they win this one, they will advance to the championship series that begins Wednesday, fighting for their third national championship in a row.